Hello everybody and welcome back. Today we're here playing some Unholy Death Knight. Once again, same map as last time. This is going to be an interesting match for sure. They have four rogues on their team. Looks like they're all right here. I'm going to drop this down. I'm going to drop this down. I'm going to put the mortar coils everywhere. I wasn't even really for sure where all the damage we were taking there was coming from. But we're gonna get right back in there. Hit him with the trick. Oh, I've seen one of the rogues there. The battle on some more. Get the killing blow there. We need a big team fight again to get our damage up. I heard a Booker friend up here. That last second fear out on him. I think we found our team fight. Well, we did the best we could and did like 1.2 million damage there. Just from death coils and dots. I'm not sure where all those damage is coming from. Definitely is some insane damage that their team is doing and pumping out. Alrighty, let's drop down over here. There's a warrior. Everyone's playing Night Elves nowadays, so they can get that shatter meld. Frost Mage is lighting it up. Let's save our killer. Right, there he is. Craze down. That was a bad idea. Those rogues are insane on their team. Support since the return across everything, really. And I can't thank you guys enough for that. Yeah. Khadgar looking. Death Advance over here. Now we have pretty much all our cooldowns. There's my Nine of Stun after casting Army of the Dead. Pretty sure we got drilled by that mage. But it is okay. This guy. Clicked the wrong target there. And Deathstrike tries to stay alive, but no, their rogues on their team were really good. Besides this one down here at the bottom. Alrighty, so we're gonna try again here. We're getting dot ticks everywhere. About to pop our cooldowns to do a little bit more damage than there, but if you guys enjoyed, leave a like down below, let me know what you thought, and I'll catch you guys next time, and tell me what else you guys would like to see. Alright, bye.